Yo, what up? I decided to start over. Because I'm going to go for every star but the 100 coin stars. So that's what we're going to be doing. I'm going to be trying to get every star that's not 100 coins. Because I tried a bit with 100 coins, and the problem with 100 coins is mostly just that it comes down to just complete RNG bullshit. So we're not gonna go for 100. We're just gonna go for the normal stars. I'm already at half health. All right, let's just do it. I'm losing HP. Can I? Okay. Oh well, already had to pass a quick time event. Reporting for duty. Can I have the door back, please? Thank you. Okay. So I'm gonna go to Womps after getting a star. Please stop. I'm gonna go get a star, and then we're going to Womps Fortress. Alright, I'm just gonna go and grab the Chain Chomp star, please. I beg of you. Oh god, what's happening? No, my buttons are swapped, I'm dead. Alright! Let's go! That's progress. This is definitely gonna go perfect. I'm winner. I cannot long jump. There we go. No, stop swapping my buttons, please. That's like mad cringe, bro. Okay. Let me on. Give me up here. I don't want to be flying. Actually, do I kind of want to be flying. Never mind. How am I? What are you doing to me while I'm invisible? What sins are you committing to my? I can't get on the thing. Okay, good. For some reason, all of the music has stopped, which is epic. Very cool. Okay. Give me the star. And there we go. Easy progress. We're now gonna go to Womps. And the real challenge will start behind you. Oh god, the text. Get me out of here. Oh, no, I want to go. I want to leave. I would like to leave. No, please stop. Thank you. They tried to imprison me. Okay. Oh! That, you know what? I think I chose the wrong door. Yeah, I think that was the wrong one. Let's try this one this time. Well, you know what? I should have learned from my lesson. To be honest, entirely my fault. I'm just gonna not do that again. Thank you, Peach. You know what? We're gonna go get the slide stars. Cause maybe it'll, nope. You have attempted to walk through a door. Failure. I'm going fast. Speed. Check out the speed strat. Oh, fuck. Okay. I have been permitted to open the door. Thank you. Here we go! Okay, the ground is not real. That's fine. We don't need that anyways. I'm fucking schmoovin'. Oh, they took away my schmoove. And my camera's all fucked up. And my everything's fucked up. And there- no, 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 no. No, no, no! Fucking assassination attempt live on camera. Jeez. Alright, back up, please. Let me side flip. Thank you. Nope. Hold on. It's happening. Definitely don't want to take damage. You took away my long jump. You need to stop doing that. You need to stop being such a menace. The cage is flying. Okay. Oh, fuck. I'm terrified. Wait. Give. Yes. Okay. That's huge. That took me 20 minutes last time. That's mega. Okay. I'm making good progress. Alright, here we go. Wop. This music is cursed. Why do you look like that, dude? Why are you looking so weird? I want to go, please. Please help. How am I missing the side flip? Oh, because my speed's all fucked up. They're fucking my speed up, dude. Come on. I will hit this. You can't take this from me. They're taking it from me. Alright, fine. Fine. Give me my camera back. No. How do I get up in this fucking camera control prison? Okay, yep, you know what? Let's retry. I swear there's something going on with my movement. That star's not real. I just lost money for pressing Z. That's cool. Alright, now that I can see Mario, dead. Now that you can see him, that also means the villain can see him, which means you're dead. Okay. No, what? What? What is going on? Okay. We're good? There's quicksand? It's gonna suck me? It's gonna go... Please do not do that. I don't want that. I don't want that one. I want to go up, please. You know what? I'm just going to go this way. Never mind. That was also fire. Water in the fire. I'm going in now. We don't have time to die. No, what? I wasn't holding that direction. How did I do that? How did I fall on nothing? Man, they're pulling out some new tricks. Oh god. Oh, this is gonna take forever. Okay. We're good? Stop moving my camera. Give it back. I'm in fucking space! I'm dead! Mario, how'd you... Mario! I'm up here now. I'm just gonna kill him. Like I'm just gonna fuck him up. I'm Luigi. Luigi can't do shit. Luigi is constantly moving forward. That's his gimmick for this game. No. Fuck. Come on, I can do this. I can win. As long as you give me an opportunity, I will win. You just have to not fling me off this platform, and all will be well. Okay, good. Working. We're doing it. Cool. Oh, there we go. Okay, good. Just give me the star. Please give me the star. Stop being an idiot. There we go. Stop being God for a second and just let me get the star. I have entered the void dimension. With the power of 3 stars, I'm going back in Womp's Fortress. Okay. I think getting rid of the 100 coin stars will make this a lot more manageable. Okay. What even is the second star here again? Oh yeah, it's the fortress star. Okay. Easy star. Okay. Can't long jump, but other than that, easy star. I'm being prevented from moving. There we go. And free. Thank you. All right, it is time for star number three. That is the cannon star, I think. Yep. I'm flying right there. Quick time event. Okay. I'm gonna talk to you in advance in case I need the cannon for the one star. Can I please? Thank you. And I'm just gonna grab my window star, or what window star? Wild blue star. I'm Luigi. Oh no, you already know how it is. Luigi can't get stars. They're not gonna let this happen. Oh no. Oh god. Oh wait, I have melee. I fucking love that code. It's so funny. Once I found out, you could just go up walls. I'm Luigi. I got a star. I like how they specifically pitched it up for Luigi. Alright, red coins. Easy. Probably the easiest red coins we're gonna have on this journey. I'm Mario again. And I have negative one lives, which is actually pretty huge. Because that means as long as they don't feed me a one-up, I will never game over it. That, speaking of one-ups, they're spawning them. They're trying. Oh, this is not a slope anymore? Okay. Cool. The music is going. Let me just give you a moment to appreciate this music real quick. Oh. Woo. Oh. I hear ya. Let me up there. The stairs have been turned into a ramp. My jump has been taken from me. No. Oh, okay. Wait. We can still do this. Don't give me that star. Give it away from me. Okay. We might have to bail and take the other star, but I think I can get the rest of the coins because there's one here. I'm going up. Where's my coin? Where is it? No. Where's my coin? What coin am I missing? I'm missing the other island coin, right? Where is it? I don't know where it is. No, please. Spare me. There it is. I see it. All right, how do I get up there? Use the stairs. The stairs aren't real. I'm falling. And I can't get up. No, I don't want a one-up. Actually, I can have a one-up. I have, like, negative three lives. Alright, go up. We'll go up this way. Okay, good. What is happening? What have they done to this place? No, please don't make it so I can't walk backwards. This is the worst code. The code that makes it so I can't walk backwards is the worst one, dude. Okay. There it is. Whew! Alright, just give me the star and we could all go home. It's right there. It's right over here. There it is. No. Oh, okay. We're good. I had a feeling that was still ground, but I wasn't sure. All right. Hey, Mario buddy. I know speed when I see it. I'm the world champion sledder. Let's go. Let's race. Let me in the... We're racing now. All right. Blast away the wall. Easy star, as long as it lets me use the cannon, because I do not know how to get it with the cannonless. Please just let me do it for free. Oh, free star? Just like that, completely for free. I'm taking damage that I... Oh, no. No, not reverse controls, but only sometimes. Okay. Pong Master, good. Okay. Please. Okay. No. No, I need the coins. I'm dying. No. What, Boo? All right. Trying again. We're gonna complete this star, and then we're gonna go and probably do Jeremy. No. What? My hat. Give it to me. I need that. I cannot imagine what horrors will happen if I somehow lose my hat. This is actually good, because now the star is gonna be detached from the wall. Excuse me? Thank you. No. No! Do not softlock me! I'm going the other way. I see the star. I know where it is. Okay. Where's the star? It's not even here. Alright, I'm just gonna get up here. Thank you. And where's the star? I see it. Oh! Quick time event. Alright. This is bad, because I don't even know if I can get over there. Even if I did go this way. Okay. That was bad. No, green demon. Oh, God. I'm a fucking immortal. Can't stop me. He's stopping me. It makes me so bad. No. Oh. Dude, he was pissed. He activated that text bucket. He's like, you die now. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. That's fine. Okay, well, you know, I would like to play the level, please. If that's okay with you. Nope. My controls. No. I can't even get the star now. Reset the state. Oh, wait, no. This isn't gonna work. It's just gonna clip. I could try, though. And game. That is how you collect the star. Mamma mia. Let's go. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Sorry, I just started autopiloting. Wait. Tornado might have actually made that a good idea. Because now the star is going to be here. This is going to be easy. What? What the hell did I even touch? Where's the star? Wait, where are you? Hello? No, let me get into first person. I need to know where the star is. Stop rotating me. Get fucking rotated, idiot. Oh, fuck. Okay. No, stop rotating me. Oh, okay. Where is my star? No, I don't want brawl code. Okay, where's the star? Get on this thing. That's not the star. No, that's not the star. I know that there's a code that switches blue and yellow stars. Okay, no, that's the star. Star is there. Please stop. Please. Oh, okay. Get on top of this. And where is it? I saw it. Where are you? No, I saw you. Where are you? Mario. There he is. It's right there. Just drop down. Oh. Ooh. There it is. Give it to me. Yes! Huge! We just completed Womps, I think, right? That's it? Okay, good. Okay. We can now start JRB. And I'll probably do the slide stars after, and if we have enough time, I might attempt wing cap. All right, here, let me just do aquarium first. Oh, melee controls. Let me just do that. Okay, Big Mario. Oh, I'm actually Little Mario. There we go. I hate when it changes the red coin collect sound to that. It sounds so gross. Alright, just give me my coins. Everyone knows that this is the most boring star in the game. There's no way you could make this exciting, so just give a... They made it something. They did something to the star. Ooh, camera moment? Oh! And just like that, the star is significantly better. That's not a star. Oh, no, give me my star. Don't disappear. Whew. Okay, good, huge. Not really huge because that's a super easy star, but still. It's cool. Let me in the painting. Nope, don't trip me. All right. Now the big question is, will they let me in the ship? Like first try, because last time it took a long ass time. Oh no. Oh, never mind, the water's back. Okay, cool. The water has been returned. Okay, that sounds bad. I don't like that. I don't like you fucking with my camera either. I'm not gonna press D-pad down, you menace. You fucking imbecile. All right. Oh no, I don't know where the... Let me in. Yes, thank you. Okay. I remember the code to here, I think. So that. And then this. And then, yeah, okay. Got the code. Do not RNG kill me. Don't you even fucking think about it. I'm playing Pong. Get fucked, idiot. No, stop. Stop moving the box. The box needs to stay there. So I can hit it. That's fine, the box is definitely still hittable. Backflip here, might? There we go. Okay. No, give. No! Okay, focus. Control yourself. Control Mario. But you swap my jump buttons, that's what happens. And now you're forcing me to walk forward. No. Please, I've already completed it. Just give me the star. I can get it. You just have to let me play the game. Please. Okay. I can do this. Why? That's not how Mario works. I don't have to pause buffer shit. Okay. Come on. Let me on. Please. Let me on. Okay. It's still moving me forward. You can still see that. That's what's happening. All right. There we go. Here we go. Whew. Oh, okay. Okay. Alright, this should be a much easier star, and you know what? I'm noticing that star is not even on the thing anymore, so I'm just gonna grab this one real quick so to avoid swimming later. I'm just gonna grab this one, and then we'll deal with the eel later. My game is like so fake lag right now. I can't move forward. Dude, this is torture. Please give me the star. It is so hard to time these swims. Okay, good. Whew. Through the jet stream. Fun fact, you know there's a star in DDD that's literally the same thing. It's also the exact same name. Crazy. They really put a lot of thought into these water levels. Anyways. I'm Mario. And I'm going in the water. Please don't kill me. Thank you. Full health? Huge. Alright. Hello, sir. Can you please come out? Hello. Thank you. Please let me tilt my camera down. Okay, well, this is fine, I guess. Yeah, okay, this works. Give me my star. Thank you. And just like that, we are having a shockingly successful time today, I say as they fucking rotated me. I can't move right. Okay, I can move right now. Good. There we go. Disaster almost struck. Well, whoa. Get out of here before the screams of the damned get worse. Okay. Treasure of the Ocean Cave, easy star. I don't even know how that's possible. What? Take Star of Power, we sleep darkness. Oh, fuck. They're chanting to me from the runes. Oh, no. Stop this. It's gonna crash the game. No. This is why I didn't want to do 100 coins, because it just crashes here. Okay.
It's me, Mario.
We're gonna try again. Luckily, we didn't lose any progress. So that's fine. We have a little bit of time. We have a little grace period before the chaos starts. So I'm gonna hopefully try to use that to swim a little bit. That was a bad move. Okay, well now I'm just sucking balls. Alright, Treasure of the Ocean Cave. I'm moving fast as fuck. Oh no, don't get rotated, idiot. Stop rotating. You stupid loser. No, stop. Is that you, Mario? You will listen to me, young man. Now is not the time to play in the kiddie pool. Mario, please. Mario, please. I need you to stop rotating. Mario, I need you to stop rotating. Mario, please stop. The villain, big sign, mega villain. Oh god, please, no, stop rotating. This is the worst code. This is the worst one. The code that just makes you rotate. I hate it. Oh, of course now you're gonna stop rotating when I'm a second from death. Okay. That fine, you know what? Have your fun. Do a little wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee. But, okay. Let me in. And don't get wrecked by the pillars. I have huge floaty jump right now. I also do not have a Z button. It's banned. Okay. Do I remember this? Yes, I do. No, what? Wait, I got it wrong? No, what? Wait a minute. No, you're fucking with me. This was the right way. What? This is hella the right... I did not know there was a code specifically to fuck that. That's crazy. Okay. Oh. Thank you, text box. I can do something, I guess? What can I even do? Isn't the only star I need reds? And like, the cannon star? I guess I could go try for one of those. Oh. Oh, no. What have you done? I can't get health back. Oh. Oh, yes, health. Thank you. And, you know what? I guess, through a stroke of luck... We might be able to get 100s, even though I said I didn't want to. It's kind of fucked up how the moment I say I don't want 100s, it gives it to me, but... Okay, don't crash the game. The goal is to not crash the game. Uh, Oh, I'm moving fast as fuck. All right, it's over. All right, even though I did get this 100, I still don't think I'm going for 100s. Or if I do go for 100s, it's not going to be the first pass. Okay, can I please move forward? Thank you. I apparently have all of the abilities at once, just permanently now. So, you know, we're going to have to find some way to get out of here. I think I might just have to grab the star, so I'm going to do that, because I don't think there's a way out. Alright, either way, let's start progress on the other star. Oh, my buttons. Okay. Power of the stars. Red coins, let's go. Oh god. Oh god, everything is all going crazy. What are you even doing, Mario? What are you doing, man? That's not how you climb a pole. You fucking eldritch abomination. Alright, can you please open? Hello. Thank you. Oh, there is a wind in the water somehow that is making it hard to move. Hello, sir. You're not the one with the coin, are you? Yeah, you're not. Okay. Hello. Thank you. That's fine. You can hurt me in that manner. That's perfectly fine. Okay. Oh, fuck. I looked away for 1 second and Pong started. Get fucking owned, nerd. You haven't even been able to return a single shot. You loser. Alright, please let me down so I can grab the coins. No. Stop it. Hey. You better stop it. No. Let me move. I need this to stop happening. I need to deload them. Okay, we're safe. I think. As long as we get onto land, we're good. Okay. They were not able to soft luck us this time. I'm water. Huh. I'm not who I say I am. I feel different. Somehow. Okay. This is fine. Just, yep. Do all that. And then you flip here and you do a little jump here. You get onto this. You never know. Not even a single chance. You press the switch because jumping will just make this impossible. These are actually sloped. Okay. That's going to make it difficult. Oh, but my funny jump stopped. I'm now rotating indefinitely, which is the worst thing that could possibly be happening right now. Please just let me go. Please, just free me. Free me. Let me on land. Okay. I can deal with the rotating code if it's on land, because I can jump to, I think, make it less effective. No. What the fuck? No. They made it impossible, because I'm pretty sure the ship is an object. Okay. Yeah, that's not gonna be possible. I'm gonna have to go for cannon. Or they just made the coins possible by bringing them to me. Can you please let me stop getting me rotated, please? Stop rotating me. Stop it. Cease rotation. Give me the coin. I don't think I can get the other coins. Okay, so you know what? We're gonna go grab the cannon star. If it's still obtainable from that location. Oh no, wait, no. Where's my bomb on, buddy? Hello? Oh, there you are. Can I even talk to you underwater? Or am I fucked? Oh no, buddy. Buddy, what's happening? Fire! Burn. Alright. I was having an out-of-body experience there. Oh, Floaty McGee. Alright, so you know what? I'm gonna go get the Switch. I'm gonna go get the... What was I gonna say? The ship coins first. I'm burning forever? Okay. Let me out of the water before that happens. Let me open... Wait, no, I'm not even gonna open the cannon. I'll open them on the cannon start. I'm not gonna waste any time. I'm just gonna get moving here. Or... Oh, no, wait. No, there's no point in getting... Let me out! I was gonna say, there's no point in getting those stars first. Let me up. Okay. There's no point in getting those stars first because the star spawns on the ship. So, therefore, no reason. We might as well get these. No, don't! Ah, they hit me with the fucking unblockable. Please stop rotating me. the get rotated idiot code, it is the most annoying code. I don't feel like I'm in control. Okay. Excuse me? Thank you. Okay. There was a mini tornado, I think, for a second. So that concerns me that some things are out of place. Okay. Open. Thank you. And going back up. And now we just pray. Excuse me, eel. Thank you. Okay. Now we just pray that the ship is both in place and something I can still touch. Please let me out. Please let me out. Okay. Why can't I move my camera? There we go. Okay, you know what? Nope. I was gonna say something about the villain, but the villain wanted to operate in secret. It wasn't time for him to reveal himself yet. I'm gonna die if I try to jump, because I have a code that just fucking makes me go a million miles per hour. No. What are you doing? Okay. Well, they forced me to attempt to make those jumps that I was talking about, so... Let's do that before a tornado comes and ruins this attempt. This is gonna suck balls! Oh, this is gonna suck so much ass. This is so hard. Like, you don't understand. This is a battle of momentum and not momentum here. You do not understand the complications. Oh, okay. Whew. My normal speed is back. I'm getting tired. Oh. Come on, please. Please. Just let me on the ship. Just let me on the ship, please. Please. I beg of you. Let me out in the ship and we can all go home. Okay. Okay. No, you bitch! You moved the ship! This is why I'm not doing 100s. Ever. Even though the game literally gave it to me for free, I feel no sympathy or any respect. Okay. Give me this. I'm moving way too fast right now. What is the music right now? What kind of cryptid shit's going on? What is happening? Thank you. Okay. What fucking demon is sleeping here? Waiting to be revealed. What am I hearing right now? Is this an Iron Lung reference? I'm fucking dead! Oh, I can't stop moving forward. Okay. Please get me out of this pillar. Do not rotate me, or I'm going to be very angry. Because I've been rotated non-stop this entire time, and all I want is a break where I'm not rotated. Please. Okay, this is fine. This will go away. hopefully. Okay, that's fine. I have a wing cap. If anything, that's a benefit, because I might be able to get the coins if the ship despawns now. Please give me your coin. Thank you. Okay, back to the surface. This is the attempt. Come on. This is gonna be it. I'm gonna use my wing cap, so we don't even have to worry about the stupid platforms. Mario, hey, little pep talk, buddy. We're gonna do this. You're gonna do it big. That's fine. You know what? The ship is fucked, but it doesn't matter, because I can still get the coins. But I'm not gonna die. Thank you very much. I appreciate the offer, but no. No, I heard that. You better keep that thing away from me. Okay, we can get the last coin and then we can get the star with flight. It's not even that hard. It's quite easy. What? What? I hit the ship. You menace, the ship is not there. It's not supposed to be real. You're smack in the middle of the battlefield. I know, this fight is just endless. This fight is gonna last forever. Alright. Try to avoid the ship, even though there's literally no way of telling where it actually is right now. And just grab the coin. Give it to me. Give me the star. Oh. Oh my god, thank you. Okay. Alright, nope, let me back in, thank you. Okay. We're gonna blast the stone pillar, and then I'm gonna call it a day for now. And we will hopefully return to this later. Hello. Okay. Prepare the cannon for blast off, and I will never play this level again. Fuck Jolly Roger Bay. No, do not rotate me, please. It's almost over. The pain. It's over. Let me out. Let me out of the water. Thank you. Okay. This way. Everything is going. I'm getting rotated. I want to stop being rotated. No, stop rotating. Stop it. Stop. Let me. No. Let me on. Thank you, Mario. Whew. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I can schmoove with that restriction. You think you can fucking stop me? I can do a curve shot. I can do it. Here, I just gotta get the sick fucking angle. It's not letting me shoot. Oh, and it did let me shoot, and now your curve has went away. The one time it would have been convenient to have. You have lost your curve, and you also cannot move as Mario. Okay. Over here. This is fine. Everything is fine. Please let me out. Oh, please. Okay, that's fine. That's actually big if I can get up here. Wait. Wait a minute, you didn't fucking turn my star into a wing cap, did you? You didn't do that. That's fake, right? You're lying. You're making shit up. You're being a little bit of a funny guy right now. And I don't appreciate it. Yeah, that's what I thought, loser. That's what I thought. Okay. And you know what? Just so it's done, to finish off this episode, I'm gonna go get the... Oh, you have went back to the door. What? Dude, let me move. That's not where I'm going. I'm holding the complete opposite direction. Thank you. Alright. Just to celebrate, we're gonna go grab the slide stars, and then that'll be it for now. That'll be it. I'm not doing 8 reds right now. I'll do it later. Please, please let me in. Please stop. Dude, I just wanna play Mario. What's going on? I'm stuck inside the door. They've trapped me. No! Dude, please, I beg of you. Like, I need this to stop. I need it to... Okay. Norm, please, I beg of you, just let me go. Stop with the fucking door! No, stop it. I'm in the ceiling, aren't I? Reset. I'm fucking done with you. Hello. You need to stop. I'm gonna grab my frickin' slide star and you can do nothing about it. Stop. Stop taking my movement away. Do literally anything else but take my movement. If I can't move, I have nothing. Okay, that's fine. You know what? At least the door can't bother us anymore if it doesn't exist. Okay. Alright. You have started the slide. D-pad down. Okay. Pretty normal slide. Okay, this is good. Cool. Yep, there we go. Shmoving on him. Get that star snipe? Close. Okay. Now all we need to do is break that box open. Should be easy. Random health is fine, as long as you don't kill me. I'll take any other random HP. I need this to stop happening. That's fine. Okay. Let me up here. Let me jump. I hella made that. Okay. I did do that. What? I've already... Oh, I guess I technically never did open this door. You know what? Fair is fair. I just kind of exploded the door last time. Alright, slide speedrun part 2. JRB fucked me up, man. It fucked me up. I don't know if I'm gonna be the same after that. Please. There we go. Okay, that'll be it for now. Goodbye, good night, and save and quit.